आई एम एक्चुअली नोन अ लॉट मोर फॉर माई बॉलीवुड सॉन्ग्स, जैसे कि मैंने दो तीन गाने गाए थे जो पॉपुलर हुए, जैसे कि टल्ली या नागिन, एंड दे आर वेरी यू नो हार्ड कॉर पंजाबी सॉन्ग्स. तो नोबडी हैड सीन दैट साइड ऑफ माई वॉइस. फिर एक पिक्चर आई थी बहुत बड़ी सुपरहिट, तनु वर्स मनु रिटर्न्स, जो आनंद राय आनंद जी की है, एंड इन दैट आई सॉन्ग अ सॉन्ग विच वॉज ओल्ड स्कूल गर्ल, एंड इट वॉज अ जैज सॉन्ग एंड वॉज अ वेरी सॉफ्ट सॉन्ग. जब मैंने वो गाना गाया तो लोगों को कनेक्ट नहीं हुआ कि ये वही लड़की जिसने एक टल्ली भी गाया, एक नागिन भी गाया. तो आई रियलाइज कि मेरे आई हैव सम साइड ऑफ माई वॉइस आर आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लोर, बिकॉज माई डैड ऑल्सो श्री अनु मलिक जी, ही इज़ नोन फॉर वर्सटैलिटी, द काइंड ऑफ म्यूजिक ही इज़ गिवन ओवर द ईयर्स, ही ट्राइज टू डू ऑल जॉनर्स ऑफ म्यूजिक. तो मैंने भी सोचा कि यू नो इट बी ग्रेट इफ माई वॉइस इज वर्सटाइल एज वेल. सो आई ट्राई टू, आई होप पीपल लाइक द सॉन्ग. I've tried to just explore a new part of my voice, and that was the idea behind it. Now I've been pitching to Universal Music for a very long time, and they were just launching EMI Records. So uske bhi auditions diye, and Devrat sir had this idea ki why don't you, you know, tell me your favorite band. I said it's Coldplay. So then he's like, why don't you try recreating one of these songs? And I took the idea to my dad. There was Vineet sir also from EMI Records who was involved. And then we were told that Mohit Suri, you know, if the song goes through, then Mohit Suri is the one who's going to be directing the video.
You know, Mohit Suri directing the album, right. It makes more special.
It does. Obviously, I'm very, very new to the industry. So for someone like me to get Anu Malik, you know, giving the music, to have Mohit Suri saying, I'm going to direct the video, to have EMI Records India saying, we are launching you as the face. This is the first artist that's coming out from EMI Records. To have Devrat sir and Vineet sir say, you know, the first single that comes out to launch this label is with you. It was a very big deal. I would say, A, I feel very blessed. B, I know it's a huge responsibility. So I've tried to work really, really hard. I've given it my 100%. And so has everybody who's worked on this video, on this song. And I just really hope somewhere, you know, the song connects. ये जो गाना है वो लिखा गया है स्पेशली उन लोगों के लिए. हम लोग ने ट्रांसलेशन नहीं किया गाने का ऑफ पैराडाइज, वी रिक्रिएटेड द सॉन्ग. रिक्रिएट करके गाना वी सेंट इट बैक टू कोल्डप्ले, एंड वी आस्क देम, यू नो, दिस इज़ वॉट वी गोइंग टू बी डूइंग विद द सॉन्ग, आर यू हैप्पी? एंड विद कोल्डप्लेज ब्लेसिंग्स वी हैव गॉन अहेड विद दिस सिंगल. एंड दिस सॉन्ग इज डेडिकेटेड टू एवरीबडी हु इज़ हार्ट ब्रोकन, हु इज़ बीन थ्रू अ रियली बैड ब्रेकअप. This is a song for those people. I guess it's not a song for happy people, but I just want to tell people who are heartbroken, you know, you guys are not alone.
Lastly, I want to ask you, how does this kind of single help in establishing you as a playback singer in the industry?
I guess, like I said before, it shows one side of my voice that a lot of people haven't heard, you know, before. There's a certain versatility that I'm trying to show. I'm trying to tell people I can sing, you know, I can sing hardcore club numbers, I can sing Punjabi songs, I can sing jazz numbers, I can sing soft, you know, romantic Hindi music. I, as an artist, want to push myself. I don't want to limit myself to one particular genre, and I'm hoping with this song I'm trying to prove that. And yeah, I don't know, I just hope people like the song. That's all I really want. I know I do have quite a few releases lined up, but right now I'm focusing on this one because A, it's outside, it's a very indie space, so it requires that kind of, you know, time and care and attention. This song is something that's come, this song is from the bottom of my heart, so it's actually a piece of me, and I'm trying to give it as much as love and attention as I can because this is very close to my heart, and all I need is support on it. Thank you very much.